These last 18 months have been literally horrible for so many of us. But look around. By the grace of God, we are still here. So I encourage you during this holiday season, be more grateful for everything that God has placed in your lives. Don't take anything for granted. Make sure you celebrate this holiday with great joy, family, friends, and the love of everyone that you encounter. So from a soft place of all, we wish you the very best holiday of your life. Happy holidays.